His world is suddenly filled with action and simplicity. There is no light, but there is sound. It fills him with great sluggish waves, not heard, but felt through his 100 cells. The cells pulse, separate, contract according to the rush of fluid. This is now the basis of his being, the flow. He is in his own blood. We'll be right back.